Here you are looking at a 2016 Honda HRV. We're gonna start our quick walk around first, coming in, checking out these tires, looking for tread here. I'm gonna look around the rest of this car for any scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that. You're gonna see a small scratch coming along the side here. Nothing too major as we're going around. A few more minor scratches here in the back. There's a few scuffs here. Nothing too major for that to be a commonly used area. I'm gonna have one more small scratch here as we're finishing up along the passenger side. For the most part, it's gonna be pretty normal wear. Coming to check out our interior, you're first gonna come down and look at our locks and windows. They are gonna be fully powered. For your seats, you're gonna have soft black fabric seats in here for you. Looking in on your mileage, you're going to see you're going to have 35,466 on the dash. Looking at your display area, this is going to be where you see your backup camera display. As you can see, you're also going to have AM, FM, and satellite radio. CD and auxiliary are also available for you. Climate controls are going to be right here in the middle for you. As you look down, you're going to see that you're going to have your USB auxiliary and power port down there. In this middle section down there, nice clean duck off for that stuff. Just coming in our back seat here, looking for any stains, tears, scratches, anything like that. As we're going through these back seats, everything's looking good. Nothing really sticks out as far as flaws. Floors look good, very well kept up. You will have a power port back here for your back seat passengers as well. Coming into our trunk cargo area here, you will see original mats placed in here. You're gonna have a decent amount of space back here. If not, you can release your seats on both sides. Coming into our back seat here from the passenger side, I'm just giving you another look through here, letting you see how good it looks back here. Everything is nice and clean, very well kept, like I said. Finishing up here on the passenger side, just gonna come in and let you get a nice look at this passenger seat. Everything does look good over here also. Just gonna come in, look over the shoulder, let you get another look around here. And as we're backing out, this is gonna wrap up our walk around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.